to the left in front of us is the second bedroom.